Everybody, welcome to Learn with Lodhas, and in this tutorial we are going to learn how to check status of income tax refund. One of my subscribers asked me about this, that he has got a refund intimation under section 143 from CPC Bangalore but has not yet got the amount of refund in his bank account. So let's see how to check it. Whenever we start with the Google. Go to the Google and type in dash NSDL. First result will come, pinnsdl.com. Click on that. In that, click on services. In services, click on status of tax refunds. Here it is. This menu will come to you. You need not to do anything, just type your PAN number over here. I'm typing my PAN number and select the assessment year for which you have got the intimation and click on submit. You'll find the status over here. Okay, and apart from this, if you wish, if you have any queries, so there is one FAQs available for different banker scheme. You can view all. Like this, all other questions available here. In which cities this is implemented? Who will send the refund to me? How will this refund be sent to me? Anything, many things. And apart from that, if do you find any problem, then you have this toll free number of SBI as well. You have email ID of itro@sbi.co.in. Many more things available over here. You can see here and contact them for any problem which you are finding while getting your tax refunds. So I hope this makes sense, and this is all for now. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, then just come on and subscribe us on YouTube, www.youtube.com/learnwithlodha, and on Facebook you can come and visit us at facebook.com/learnwithlodha. You can follow us on Twitter as well. Thank you very much.